Today, we celebrate the feast of St. Barnabas. Barnabas was the cousin of St. Mark the Evangelist. He was initially named Joseph until his baptism by the apostles. They chose to name him Barnabas because it means son of encouragement, as he had sold his property, given them the proceeds, and then began traveling with St. Paul as his companion. They then began biblical missionary travels throughout various cities. When they had entered Antioch, the Jews opposed them so greatly that they decided to preach to the pagans instead. It was there that, following a dispute about observing traditional Jewish rites, it was decided at a council that the pagans did not have to be circumcised to be baptized into the faith. Sometime afterward, Barnabas left Paul's side to accompany his cousins St. Mark and St. John, a decision with which Paul was not very pleased, mainly due to Mark and John deserting them in Perga. Eventually, Barnabas was able to bring peace and reconciliation between the saints, and returned to accompany Paul in more of his travels, thus earning him the title of peacemaker. Besides preaching, Barnabas helped many people in need, including miraculously curing the sick on countless occasions. Tradition has it that after preaching in Alexandria and Rome, Barnabas was stoned to death in Salamis, sometime between the years 70 and 100 AD. St. Barnabas is the patron saint of Cyprus, Antioch, and is invoked as a peacemaker.